GMRS Monthly Kids Net. This net comes through a link repeater network, which includes the following repeaters.
Flagship, Noonan, McDonough, Rome, Lula, Toccoa, Jersey, Watkinsville, Zebulon, Columbus, Ocala, Florida, Dallas, Lookout Mountain, White Oak Mountain, Fort Mountain, Chattanooga, Ottawa, Georgetown, Zello, our voiceover IP service, and tonight, a very special location added just for tonight, the North Pole.
I'd like to thank everyone who's made the North Georgia GMRS Network the largest and most active GMRS network in the United States. Your net controllers this evening are Atlanta 811 WRNQ 863. My name is Victoria.
And Atlanta 810 WRNQ 863. My name is John. And we're located in Dawsonville, Georgia. This net is intended for our youth members only. However, we understand and ask that each child that needs assistance with check-ins or translations can receive it. This is perfectly acceptable, and we will allow time in between each key-up for this to happen. Once the net begins, it is allowed to call other members of their net by their name or tactical unit number. Your FCC call sign is only required when you sign in and when you sign out of the net.
For this evening's net, we will do things a little differently. Once we take check-ins, we will be in Santa Claus's monitoring and have a few minutes to talk to us. We will then call on our first check-in and ask our first question. Santa will come on the air and might ask another question to the youth member. Once Santa and the youth member has had a chance to talk, net control will then proceed to the next check-in. At the end of the roster of check-ins, go back through the list of check-ins in case you might have another question for Santa.
Net Control will now begin taking check-ins. When checking in, please say "this is" and let off of the push-to-talk button. This allows others who are listening to know that they should pause and allow you to check in. Before I continue my spiel here, please, guys, tonight, let's make sure that we're honoring that. I expect we're going to have quite a few kids that are excited to talk to Santa, so let's make sure we don't have any doubles and we can get these check-ins. Please speak slowly and clearly as you give your SEC call sign, yours or a family member's tactical unit number, your name, and a general location for this net only, being the kids' net. If your child does not have a TAC number, you may have them use a family member's, as long as the family member is in the room with the child. Please ensure that they state their name with the TAC number used. We will be taking check-ins one child at a time. We will wait. We will recognize that check-in and then ask for the next one. At this time, Net Control will accept check-ins from Zello. Zello users only. If you are using Zello, please call Net Control now.
WRWM344, this is Nicholas.
Net Control recognizes Blue Ridge 65, and I caught Nicholas. Nicholas, thanks for your check-in this evening. We appreciate it. We'll get back to you here in just a minute. Net Control will stand by for any additional Zello check-ins. Zello users only. Please call Net Control. All right, not hearing any additional Zello chickens. We will open up the check-in process to any repeater anywhere. One at a time, guys. Please call Net Control now.
My name is Christopher WRUA751. My name is Christopher WRUA751. This is Annalise WRUA751.
Rule 120 WRKG852. MLI.
All right, we're going to slow down here just a second. I got a few check-ins here, so we'll recognize WRU8751, Christopher. And WRU8751, Annalise, checking in this evening. Thank you for your check-ins. We look forward to talking to you here in just a minute. We also had Gainesville 120, Emmeline, checking in tonight. Nice to hear from you, Emmeline. Glad that you could make it this evening. And we heard Atlanta 987, but I didn't catch the name. Timo, can you come back with the child's name one more time, please?
Miko, M-I-K-O.
L-709, Zeta. All right, Net Control recognizes Atlanta 709, Zeta. Thank you for that check-in. And Timo, we got Miko, M-I-K-O. Thank you for that spelling there, and appreciate the check-in. Net Control will stand by for any additional check-ins. Let's do these one at a time. So after the child checks in, give me a second to come back to that child and recognize their name. This does actually help me significantly, as most of the TAC numbers in our system is based on the adult or parent, and so it's doing a lookup for that parent, and I need to go change it to be the child's name. So it's very easy to get very behind here. So one at a time, please. Please call Net Control now. All right, Net Control recognizes Chattanooga 71, Reagan. Thank you for your check-in this evening. I look forward to talking to you here in just a few minutes. Net Control standing by.
This is WRBL 465, Atlanta 49, and Atlanta 49.5, Logan is standing by.
All right, I have in the log here Atlanta 49, and put Logan in the log. Thanks for that check-in there. We'll get to Logan here in just a minute. Thank you so much for the check-in. Net Control, standing by.
This is WQYT 774, Atlanta 95.
I'm fine.
Ken, thank you so much for the check-in. I got to Atlanta 95. What was the child's name one more time, please?
I have two. There is Adeline and there is Ken.
Thank you. Fantastic. I have Atlanta 95 Ken and Atlanta 95 Adeline. And I will have the person taking care of my logging care switch the names so that we have Adeline first, because I think I heard Adeline key up before Ken did. So we'll make sure that that's adjusted in the log. Net control will stand by for any additional check-ins.
This is Atlanta 810 WRQ 863, John in Dawsonville.
All right, net control recognizing Atlanta 810.5, Little John in Dawsonville. And while I'm holding the button here, who else do we have?
This is Atlanta 810.
All right, fantastic. I have Atlanta 810, Thomas in Dawsonville, checking in this evening. Fantastic. Net control will stand by for any additional check-ins. All right, Kinsley, I'm going to need your numbers again here in just a second. I also heard what I believe was Atlanta 49 again. Atlanta 49, go ahead. Did you have another check-in, or is it just Logan, or did I mishear that altogether?
That's negative. That's just myself and my son, Logan.
All right, fantastic. Well, I have Logan in the log. This one is a kids net only, so I'm not going to put you in the log, but I expect we will need some help with translation, so stay near, please. All right, let's go back. Was it Kinsley that I heard?
Yes.
Kinsley, can you give me your call sign or TAC number or both, and let's see where you're coming from. All right, I got Atlanta 712. If there's a adult nearby, can you make sure that I have that correct, please?
VRKA 361, Atlanta 712.
All right, fantastic. Atlanta 712, Kinsley, I have you in the log. Thank you so much for your check-in. Any additional check-ins, call net control now. All right, fantastic. Blue Ridge 63. David, thank you so much for your check-in. Look forward to talking to you here in just a few minutes. Any additional check-ins, please call Net Control now. Net Control recognizes Gainesville 111. Jake, thank you so much for your check-in. Look forward to talking to you this evening. Net Control will stand by for any additional check-ins.
1180 WRVE 530 checking in.
The unit that just checked in, I missed the TAC number, but we'll go back to that. Do you have a youth member there with you that you would like to check in to the SantaNet this evening?
Actually, I have two of them, and that's Atlanta 1180. And that would be Charlie Dean and Mac Dean is the youth tonight.
All right, Net Control recognizes Atlanta 1180, Charlie, and Atlanta 1180, Mac. Thank you so much for your check-in. Net Control will stand by for any additional check-ins.
Hello? Whiskey Romeo, Whiskey Victor, 968, at the Blue Ridge 49, of course.
Net Control has Blue Ridge 49. Blue Ridge 49, do you have a youth member there with you checking in this evening? Let's see here. Let's try one more time. Blue Ridge 49. Do you have a youth member checking into the SantaNet tonight?
Whiskey Romeo, Whiskey Victor, 68.
All right. I got WRWV 968, Blue Ridge 49. So I have that part in the log. Do you have a youth member checking in this evening? Well, it may be my connection here, but I got a quick key on you there and I did not catch the answer. Let's try one last time.
What you're asking about a youth member, could you tell me what that is?
Yeah, no problem. So this is our monthly Kids Net we host, typically on the second Saturday of every month. But we're doing it a little different this time because we will have Santa Claus from the North Pole joining us. So this net is intended for youth members, 18 years and younger. And I heard the check-in there, but I wasn't sure if you had a youth member or if you were just monitoring this evening.
Thank you.
All right, well, fantastic. Thanks for monitoring this evening. And just a few minutes, we'll have a guest check-in from the North Pole. But before we do that, let's take one last call. I say that. Maybe not. Maybe we'll do a few more last calls. Any other additional check-ins, please call Net Control now. All right, not hearing any additional check-ins from youth members. Let's see if we got the wires connected right and if the L's have done their job like I expect they have, and see if this is making it up to the North Pole. North Pole 1, are you monitoring, and do you have a few minutes? This is Atlanta 810 and Atlanta 811 from the North Georgia GMRS Network, hosting our KidsNet. Do you have a few minutes?
Oh, my goodness, Atlanta 810 and 811. I'm so happy to be here with you. This is North Pole 1 Santa, WQYU 888, from the North Pole tonight. I'm so happy to make my annual appearance, as you will, with the North Georgia GMRS and the children that are associated with it. It is such a great organization, and I'm always happy to spend a bit of time with you folks every year.
Well, fantastic, Santa. I am so glad you're able to join us. Thank you so much for taking time out of your busy schedule and getting with us this evening. We have quite a few check-ins from our youth members, and so we'll go through the log here and call each child out. As we get through the child, we'll ask them the first question, which is, what do you want for Christmas this year? And then, Santa, we'll turn it over to you and let you talk with the child. Does that work?
Oh, yes, that works perfectly. Yeah, and you are absolutely right. We are, as you, I'm sure you know, at our busiest point in the season. We're just a few days away from Christmas Eve. And so the elves are, you may hear them in the background there hammering and pounding on things, working very hard to get these toys and gifts ready for all the children. But Jeff, we can spend some time, and I would love to hear the children's list and maybe ask and let them ask a question or so as we go through the evening.
Well, fantastic, Santa. Let's get started. I do also want to let you know that we owe a big thanks to your head elf up there and the technology crew. For anybody that is near a computer, if you go to the interactive map, repeater map, you will see that the North Pole has been added to our repeater map. And when Santa keys up, the light turns yellow on the North Pole 1 radio. So thank you so much, North Pole, for making that happen. This is super, super cool. I'm excited. The first person, the first child in our log tonight is Blue Ridge 65. Blue Ridge 65, Nicholas, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have anything you'd like to say to Santa?
There are 63, WRWM344, this is Nicholas. What I would like for Christmas is a trampoline.
A trampoline. Now, a lot of kids are asking for those, but you can hear these elves in the background. They're kind of crazy. But we're going to work real hard on that and see if we can't make that happen for you there, Nicholas. And thank you for talking to me on the radio. This is so fun to be able to do this. I'm glad Bernard and the other elves got this working at the North Pole. Over to you, Nicholas.
Thank you very much for this, talking to you. Take care of the rain.
Nicholas, I think you cut off there a little bit. I think you said something about taking care of the reindeer. Did I copy that correctly?
you did.
Oh, my goodness, the reindeer are very well taken care of. As you know, they are part of the essential things that I need to make Christmas happen for everyone. So they're being well fed right now. They're being rested up and so forth like that, because here in a few days, we've got a long night ahead of us. But thank you so much for being concerned about the reindeer. I'm going to let them know that you asked about them, and I'm sure they'll be very excited about that, Nicholas.
Once again, thank you for letting me speak. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year also.
Well, Merry Christmas to you as well, Nicholas, and I'll be visiting your house on Christmas Eve. okay, I guess we go back to net control at this point.
All right, Santa. Well, next on our list is WRU 8751, Christopher. Christopher, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have anything to tell Santa?
I am Christopher. WRU 8751. I want a scooter.
I think we doubled there. Christopher, was that you? And did you say you wanted a scooter? I apologize. I think I doubled with you.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, a scooter. Now, this is a very, very important question. Do you know what color scooter you want? That's very important that we try to get the right color for you.
Sonic the Hedgehog scooter.
Santa, I think I heard Sonic the Hedgehog scooter. Christopher, there's just a little bit of static on our side, so I'm just making sure the North Pole is getting it there.
Oh, okay, yes, oh my goodness, oh, yeah, that will be fun, and we are going to do the best we can to make sure we get that for you on Christmas Eve. You keep being good for me, and I will come to visit your house on Christmas Eve, and hopefully with that Sonic the Hedgehog scooter.
Okay, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right, next on the list here, also WRU 8751, I have Annalise. Annalise, what would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have anything you'd like to tell or ask Santa?
My name is Annalise, WRU 8751, and I want a scooter. I mean a bike.
Oh my goodness, Annalise. You want a bike? Now I've got the same question for you, because it's very important that we let the elves know this. What color bike would you like?
It was a basket and a bell and a LOL themed.
Oh, with a basket and a bell. Oh, my goodness. That is going to be so fun for you. All right. Well, listen, we're going to work real hard on that. These elves, you can hear them in the background here, I'm sure. They are working hard to make sure that we try to get that to you on Christmas Eve, okay? Merry Christmas to you, Annalise.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
All right, next on our list, we have Gainesville 120. Emmeline, Emmeline, what would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have any other questions or things you would like to ask or tell Santa?
What I mostly want for Christmas is a new Xbox, and because my new one is kind of getting outdated.
An Xbox. Oh, my goodness. That is very high on the list this year. Lots of children asking for the Xbox, but we're going to do the best we can for you there. That is for sure. And we're going to try to make sure we get that to you. Now, do you have any questions for me up here at the North Pole this evening?
Just want to say, be safe during Christmas, and have a wonderful Merry Christmas.
Thank you, and a very, very Merry Christmas to you and your family as well. Net Control?
Next on our list, we have Atlanta 987, Miko. Miko! What would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have anything you would like to ask or tell Santa?
Well, Net Control and Santa, this is Miko's dad. And Miko had a little cold and has been a very good girl and decided to go to sleep in my arms. I thought I'd pass along that Miko was a very good girl and deserves all the presents.
All right, we had a key up on the flagship for Peter, and I think that key up has subsided here. So, Timo, we got that Miko had fallen asleep, and well, let's see what Santa has to say. Santa, are you still with us there in the North Pole?
Oh, yes, I'm still here. And I think that's adorable that she fell asleep waiting to talk to Santa. Oh, my goodness. Well, we definitely have her on the nice list, and we'll be sure to bring her lots of very exciting toys to play with on Christmas Eve. Back to you, Net Control.
All right, next on our list, we have Atlanta 709, Zeta. Zeta, what would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or things you would like to tell or ask Santa?
Zeta has developed a little bit of stage fright right now. She's a little scared and first time talking to Santa, so.
Oh, my goodness. Well, there's absolutely nothing to be afraid of. Santa loves children.
On our list, we have Chattanooga 71, Raiden. Raiden, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you would like to tell Santa? Chattanooga 71, are you still with us?
Yes. I want a toy race car.
I think I heard a toy race car in there. You know, I've got elves that do nothing but make toy race cars. They have so much fun in there. Yes, we will definitely try to get that for you this year and make sure that that's in your and under your tree on Christmas morning. Now, do you have any questions for Santa while I'm here on the radio? Chattanooga 71, not sure if you heard the North Pole. Do you have any questions or anything you'd like to tell Santa this evening?
I love you.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I love you, too. I love you, too, and I will be at your house on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas.
All right, next on our list, we have Atlanta 95, Adeline. Adeline, do you have any questions for Santa, and what do you want for Christmas this year? Santa, there was a little bit of static on my side. I think I heard Adeline say she wanted a quadcopter.
Oh, my goodness. Yes, that would be so much fun. And we're going to make sure that we try to get that under your tree on Christmas morning, Adeline. You keep being good for me, okay? Now, do you have any questions you would like to ask me while I'm here on the radio with you?
What So I think you guys doubled there for a couple of seconds, so I don't know that Santa, Adeline heard you come back. So let's start there. Santa, I had mentioned that Adeline said she wanted a quadcopter. Santa, go ahead.
Oh, yes, a quadcopter. Yes, I'm not sure what happened. I told her that we were going to work real hard to make sure that we tried to get that under the tree on Christmas morning. Oh, my goodness. And then I think I asked her if she had any cookie or had any questions for me. And we need to verify this, but I think she asked me what my favorite cookie was. Oh, my goodness, Adeline. Well, I'm going to tell you what. My favorite cookie is the next one I eat. I like every kind of cookie. There's not a cookie that is made that I don't like, especially the ones that Mrs. Claus makes. She makes the best cookies you ever had. Oh, my goodness. What's your favorite kind of cookie? Chocolate cookies are so good. That's why I've got a belly on me, because I eat too many cookies. Oh, my goodness. Well, hopefully you're going to leave me some cookies and some milk out on Christmas Eve so that I can have a little snack at your house, and maybe some carrots for the reindeer, because they really, really like carrots, especially Donner. Donner loves the carrots. Can you maybe do that for me? Okay, well, I'm so happy I got to talk to you. Merry Christmas, Adeline, and we'll see you. All right, well, you won't see me, but I'll see you on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas.
Well, next on our list, we have Ken, also Atlanta 95. Go ahead, Ken. What do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or something you would like to tell Santa?
I want for Christmas a quadcopter. Will.
Okay, another quadcopter. Those elves are going to be busy making those. Oh, my goodness. Yes, we're going to work real hard on that. Now, Ken, do you have any questions you want to ask me?
Did Daddy and Bobby or Snowman?
Oh, my goodness, that Bumble, yes. Yes, now, he's not scary anymore. We're friends at the North Pole. In fact, he helps put the stars on top of all the Christmas trees at the North Pole, and we have a lot of Christmas trees at the North Pole. That was a very, very good question.
I know, I've even watched the show before.
Oh, yes, yes, that's exactly right, and that's how things go at the North Pole. The Abominable puts that star up there on top of all the Christmas trees now, just like you saw in Rudolph.
All right, Santa, next on our list, we have Atlanta 49, Logan. Logan, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you would like to tell Santa?
This is WRBL 465, Atlanta 49, and Logan.
I think Logan was a little too far from the microphone. I didn't hear what Logan had said he wanted, so I expect that Santa had the same problem. Let's put Logan a little closer to the mic, or if you could tell us what Logan had said. Atlanta 4-9, I'm not sure if you caught my traffic there, but Logan was a little too far from the mic. I did not catch what Logan said. Can you move the microphone a little bit closer, or let us know what Logan had said that he wanted for Christmas this year?
Well, I heard something about Minecraft, but I may need some help with the rest of his wish list there. Oh my goodness!
As a Santa, I heard Minecraft, and I do not have any questions.
Okay. Well, we're going to work real hard for you to get that Minecraft there for you. That you keep being good, and I'll be at your house on Christmas Eve. I can't wait. Merry Christmas.
All right, next on our list, we have Atlanta 810.5, Little John. Little John, what would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you would like to tell Santa?
For Christmas, I would like either a treehouse or just like a big truck. And I have three questions. One I'll save for the end because I don't want the little ones to hear. My mom says I can say it.
Okay. Well, I heard you want a treehouse or a big truck, and we'll work on getting you those. That's for sure. Oh my goodness, I can't wait. So, what is your? You said you had three questions, I think. Oh my goodness. What are those questions?
Are you the real Santa Claus?
Oh my goodness. Well, let me ask you a question. Are you the real you?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Well, I when I touch myself, I feel real. When I pull my hair, it feels real. When I tug my beard, it feels real. I think I'm real. What do you think?
I think you're real too. And my second question if I'm still awake, can we eat cookies together, and if you can bring Rudolph down so I can see his shiny nose?
Now that is a very, very good question. And I will tell you this, if you catch me putting your presents under the tree, oh my goodness, we are going to have a big milk and cookies party. Oh my goodness, we're going to get cookie crumbs all over the place. get you a glass of milk and extra cookies, and you're going to get to go out and meet Rudolph, and you're going to meet Donner and Blitzen. We're going to have such a good time. Let me break it. I'll be right back. We are going to have such a good time, but then, when it's all over, I'm going to pull out a magical feather that I keep in my pouch, and I'm going to throw that magical feather into the air, and it's going to slowly float down, and when it touches the ground, you're going to be in bed, sound asleep, and you won't remember anything. But you may know that it happened if there's cookie crumbs on the floor and there's a glass of milk for me and a glass of milk for you and a white feather on the floor. That probably means that we had our milk and cookies party.
Can I still remember Rudolph's shiny nose?
Well, if we have our milk and cookies party, you won't remember any of that. But you can see Rudolph's shiny nose maybe on Christmas Eve if you look up into the sky. Maybe you'll see that bright red shiny nose flying across the sky.
All right, while I'm holding the mic down here, Santa, we also have Atlanta 810 Thomas, who is here with me. Thomas, what do you want for Christmas?
I want a truck.
My goodness, he was good and loud. Hope you heard that one, Santa. He wants a truck.
Oh, I did hear that one. Oh, my goodness. Now, what color truck do you want?
Say it again.
The yellow.
The yellow truck. What else do you want?
Bananas. Yep, and oranges.
And oranges. Bananas, oranges, and a yellow truck, Santa.
Oh, I love bananas and oranges. We don't get those very often at the North Pole, though, for some reason. But the yellow truck, we're going to work hard on that, get those elves working on that, and try to get you that yellow truck for Christmas morning. Oh, my goodness. Now, do you have any questions for me?
Yeah.
I love it. Might need a little bit of a translation on that one.
He said, I love you, Santa.
I love you, Santa.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I love you, too. And there's nothing you can do about it. I love you, buddy. Oh, my goodness. Merry Christmas.
All right, Santa. Next on our list, we have Atlanta 712 Kinsley. Kinsley, what do you want for Christmas? And do you have any questions or anything you'd like to tell Santa?
Oh, my goodness. That is quite the list. Oh, my goodness. Well, holy peppermint sticks, we are going to do the best we can to get you all those things under your Christmas tree on Christmas morning when you wake up. Now, do you have any questions for me?
I want the snackable.
Santa, I heard the last bit of that was that she wanted magic mixes, a hat, and snackables. And she loves you.
Oh my goodness, quite the list there. Well, I love her too, and I can't wait to come and visit on Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas, sweetheart.
All right, next on our list, we have Blue Ridge 63, David. David, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you would like to tell Santa?
A train for Christmas. I want a train.
So I want to make sure I heard correctly. Did you say you wanted a train?
I said I wanted a train.
They are so fun. I play with them up here sometimes myself. All right. Well, we're going to do the best we can for sure with that. Now, do you have any questions you would like to ask me?
I actually want an Orby gun. I was just trying. I just wanted it to be funny.
Well, that looks funny for sure.
Chocolate cookies.
Oh, I love chocolate cookies. Oh, I love any kind of cookie. Merry Christmas.
All right, next on our list, Santa, we have Gainesville 111, Jake. Jake, what would you like for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you'd like to tell Santa?
An electric scooter. Now, I've asked this question to a couple of other children of one of things like that. What color electric scooter would you like me to bring you?
Can I get a orange and black electric scooter?
Okay, orange and black. I've got that on your list now, and we're going to get the elves to work real hard on that. And we'll see if we can't get that under your tree on Christmas morning. Oh, now do you have any questions for me?
How fast does your sleigh go with your reindeer?
I didn't quite catch the whole question there. It was about the reindeer, but I didn't quite catch it all.
How fast does your sleigh go with your reindeer?
How fast does the sleigh go with the reindeer? Well, as you know, I have to make it around the world on Christmas Eve in one night. So, oh my goodness, we use what we call blue fairy dust that actually manipulates the time. So that's how the reindeer can fly fast enough to get me around the world in one night. It's all in the time manipulation of the blue fairy dust.
It's really cool. I never know you could do that.
Well, now you know one of the secrets of how I can make it around the world in one night and what makes Christmas happen for all the little boys and girls around the world.
Thank you very much for your time, Santa. I hope you have a very holly jolly Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas to you too, and I'll be to your house on Christmas Eve. Oh, I can't wait. Merry Christmas.
Next on our list is Atlanta 1180. Charlie. Charlie? What do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you would like to tell Santa? Atlanta 1180. Charlie, do you have any questions or anything you'd like to tell Santa? And what do you want for Christmas this year? All right, not hearing Charlie. Let's see if Mac is available. Mac is also Atlanta 1180. Mac, what do you want for Christmas this year? And do you have any questions or anything you'd like to tell Santa? Well, Charlie and Mac may have went to bed and fallen asleep, Santa, but that's okay. That is the end of our log. I'm going to check to see if there is any additional members. Let's see here. Any additional check-ins would like to check into the Youth Santa Net. Please call Net Control now. Well, Santa, I did not hear any additional check-ins. Santa, do you have anything you would like to tell the North Georgia Network before we part ways and have your elves take down the North Pole 1 link so you can get back to your busy year? I know I must say first that I certainly appreciate it, again, you taking your time out of this busy time to check into our monthly Kids Net. Again, normally we host this net on the second Saturday of every month at 7 p.m. Doing it a little different this time. figured we'd take over a Thursday night net instead, but normally the second Saturday of every month. Go ahead, Santa.
Well, I just want to say thank you for allowing me to be a part of the Youth Net for the North Georgia GMRS Network. Oh, it is always fun, and I'm always made to feel so welcome, and the children here are so special, and I can't wait to pay a visit to each and every one of these children come Christmas Eve. So, Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm going to get back to work making these scooters and these bikes and the Minecraft stuff. Oh, we've got so much to do before Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas, Santa, and again, thank you so much. This will conclude the North Georgia GMRS Monthly Kids Net. Tonight, we had a total of 17 check-ins. including your net controllers. Net control will now be returning the repeaters to normal use. Everyone who signed in should sign out. Thank you for allowing us to serve as your net controllers this evening. This is Atlanta 810. WRNQ863, my name is John. And by way of relay, because she's not in here anymore, even though I thought she was, Atlanta 811. Her name is Victoria. We hope you have a great rest of your week, a very Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year.
North Pole 1, WQYU 888, clear and back to work at the North Pole.